We are children of Robert Mugabe. We are children of Winnie Mandela. We are children of Muammar Gaddafi. We are children of Thomas Sankara. Children of Julius Nyerere. We are children of the giants. We are not children of cowards. We are not children of criminals that go around the world stealing people's properties. We remained here with our forefathers, looking after ourselves before the arrival of a white man. We can still do it. We have only ourselves. We have nowhere to go. Africa is our home, and it is the only home we have. Comrades, let's protect it, because without Africa, we will be slaves somewhere else. If we destroy this continent, wherever we go, we'll be treated as rejects. This is our continent. Whether they like it or not, we will honor and protect the legacy of President Mugabe. His legacy is a legacy of defiance, a legacy of liberation, a legacy of economic freedom, a legacy of expropriating land without compensation, a legacy of facing the imperialist and telling the imperialist to go to hell, a legacy that says, I'm an African, I am black, and I'm proud. Never be ashamed of who you are. Your conditions shape who you are, and you are going to use those conditions to liberate yourself. Zimbabwe, we are with you. You are not alone. The Mugabe family, we are with you. You are not alone. We will see this thing through together, because as Africans, we look after one another. Give the old man a dignified funeral.